I had the opportunity to be at the last showing in 2019, and I also performed. So this moment means a lot to me because it also marks my return back to New York. I haven't been in New York since the last showing in 2019.
One of the most magical nights that I've ever been to with my wife. So it was under Central Park. So I had to come back as soon as possible for to celebrate Ralph again.